the next thing we're going to be looking at is creating a market model. I'm a marketing guy by training, so this is my favorite part of generating this model. And actually, in all of the companies where I've worked, the marketing function owns the revenue projections, which is given to finance. Finance then used those projections to help figure out how much money we need to raise or how much more cash we have to hire more resources. So basically, the market model is a critical driver to understanding the health and the fortunes of your business. So what is a market model? A market model helps you understand what part of the market you'd like to target, and it will also, at the end of the day, generate a revenue projection for you. There's two types of market models. The first is called the top-down market model. So the top-down market model really looks at the market as a whole and helps, and then you take some time to split the market into pieces and you determine how much business you can get in each one of those individual pieces. So for example, if we look at our catheter company operating, if we look at our catheter company, what we'll see is that there are different types of patients with a condition that you're trying to treat. So you are not going to be selling a device that treats all of those patients. Your device is going to be most helpful in a particular segment. So we'll go ahead and focus on that segment. That's called segmentation, and it's a critical part of creating your market model. So that's the top-down model. We also have something called the bottom-up model. So the bottom-up model works very differently. You pick a base unit that you control as a business owner, and you determine the amount of sales that can be generated by that base unit. So for example, at one of my companies called Acclarent, our business model relied on training doctors. And what we were able to do, we were able to understand exactly how much revenue we would generate based on the number of doctors that we trained. So for example, if I trained 5 surgeons, I knew that at least one of those surgeons would convert into a very high quality user who would use our product 5 times a month. 2 of those surgeons would pick the device up and use it maybe 2 times a month. The other 2 might not pick up the device at all. So we got to be able to predict our business very well by being able to understand exactly how our market and our revenue would grow.